I've really enjoyed it. I've seen Sandy's work and her woman shows before, and I think she's very witty, and I think that came across. I thought the themes of the play were really interesting and topical and really well performed.
It's been an amazing night. The first thing to say is that you just don't see plays for, you know, all these women over a certain age. Let's say 70, let's say. And I think Sheila Reid to take on that role with all that dialogue is amazing, and she was brilliant.
I'd describe it as a kind of a romp with an awful lot of heart and more to it than a romp, because it's got quite a dark, sad undertow to it. It's very funny, there's lots of good writing in it, lots of lines that you'd expect someone like Sandy Toksvig to have written.
I really enjoyed it. Thought it was great, the characters were good, a lot of good gags, and great story. What's not to like?
Well, it's a wonderful theatre, and it's been great to work here, and something magic happens when it all comes together, and it happened tonight, and that's when you remember why theatre needs to be live. It just gets better every time, because with comedy you've got to keep playing it until you get the rhythms right, and it's really coming there now tonight, and it's great. Good for the Rose for doing new material and not just sticking with the standard. So hats off to the management, frankly.
Because it's a very important play, it's very funny, which the audience responded to wonderfully tonight, but it's also saying a lot of very serious things about age, about the way women are treated in this country particularly, and all those areas are the ones that I found really interesting. Come on, what wonderful parts for ladies of a certain age. Thank you, Sandy Toksvig.
It's a whirlwind. There's emotion, there's depth, there's comedy, and there's women. And in that, you have an excellent night in the theatre. I couldn't have been prouder to be here on Espresso. Sandy gets a really difficult subject and makes it funny, but in an appropriate way. A stylish, blackly humorous, great night out.